And developing tonight, two people are injured in two different shootings in the city. One happened around 6:30 on Olmsted Street, South Baltimore. Officers found a 36-year-old man a couple streets over who had been shot in the leg. The other happened just 30 minutes earlier in Northwest Baltimore. A 51-year-old man was shot in the chest on Borman Avenue. He's in serious condition. No arrests have been made in either incident. If you know anything about this, call police.